Springs Brewery, come over to our sampling station. We'll do a little talk about the brewery and our products. The brewery was established in 1987 in the town of Creemore on the Main Street in the century-old building known as Mays Hardware. We are an hour and a half drive north of Toronto in Georgian Triangle. Our brewery was one of the first craft breweries to open in Ontario. We use here all natural ingredients, the finest malted barleys, hops, local spring water, and yeast for creating our products. Our premium lager is fashioned after Bohemian lager, 5% alcohol content with caramel and nutty notes. We would pair this with semi-soft cheese, roast or grilled chicken, as well as German fare such as schnitzel and radlers. Our herb hop is a 6% alcohol content, fashioned after a German bock, and has beautiful ruby color, as well as some nice caramel maltiness, dark roasted flair. And we would pair this with meats that have been done up with nice rich dark sauces, as well as well-aged cheeses. Our traditional Pilsner is also a product we offer up at the L Studios. It is a 5.3% alcohol content and fashioned after the Czech Pilsner. And so this one has some brilliant gold color. It has some rich malt flavor followed with a crisp coffee flavor, mashed with young goat cheese, some cream cheese, as well as cream sauces, as well as our soups and whitefish or shellfish. Here you have your products, which you can find at your local LCBO.
So we just need you to switch around over there. Remember, that was the last shot. So if we do this one more time, I'll get you just at...